Okay, so work in progress. So we have left, right, up and down, and B working. Half of the controller. Well, not quite half, but. There we go, that's down. And maybe we can even show the up button. Let's let this hit us.
Goodbye, Yabby.
So this is the up button, down button, left and right.
And jump.
And we've got a pleasant, not too hard to push, but definitely registering tactile feel. So yeah, there we go. Status update.